rebound goes to Royals at half court. Right to the left block. Saunders lays it in for two. So you got one against nine, and the Catamounts know how tough this challenge is. Butler sinks the left corner three. Gets it down to Taylor, left block. Now catches it back in the middle of the paint. The layup drops in. Away, ripping it with one arm at the block. Floats it, a lead feed to Richards. Catches underneath. The score, plus a foul. 21-13, 10 to go, first half. Eisler, the floater from five, good. Eight left, first half. Entry pass, mid post right. Richards the catch and an easy deuce off the window. Trying to jump the passing lanes on either side of the arc. Taylor the catch in the lane. Floats in the layup and it swirls down. Across the timeline to the right wing goes Royals, skipping down the lane. Lefty flip shot is in. Back up top. Pass goes to down low. Layup for Britton is good with the left hand. Players faces in. They weren't expecting the quick move from Tate. Right corner three. Birchall sinks. Loffitt to the right block, extended, a J from Richards, hits it from 8 feet. Butler open in the corner, pass goes down low to a cutter, Cloutier, the bucket, and a finish, plus a foul. Britton, the kick out, can't get it to go, it's stolen by Royals. Transition layup with the right hand is good. Pass to the left elbow, Cloutier stops, hits Lavelle, 15-footer, baseline, J connects. Steal by Richards at the half-court stripe, feeds Saunders and connects on the righty layup. Far baseline, one arm, slings it back out to the right wing, Shumpert in the lane, the layup is good from five. And Shumpert walks it towards the half-court stripe. Tough loss for Vermont, 89-48, the final score. They fall to Albany, 10 consecutive losses at the hands of the